Hello everyone, we're here. Welcome back to another FIFA 29 video, and today we're gonna have a Nikon review, and it's gonna be the 86 Henrik Larsson, the Swedish legend. I mean, what a player he was back in the day. And today I'm gonna review his baby card, how we say it in FIFA terms. You can see that high medium 5'10", 3-star skill move, 4-star weak foot. Bought him for like 400k. It's the beginning of the game, of course, that icons will cost a bit, and even that SBCs or icon swaps, I don't know what is confirmed this year. Until they are out, icons will cost, I mean, their price will be at the maximum that it can be. 86 pace, 86 shooting, 64 passing, 84 dribbling, and 72 physical. I mean, pace is fantastic. I have a Hunter Cam style on him. I think that it is the best chemistry style that you can use on this player, and because it's gonna boost a lot that acceleration and shooting. I mean, finishing is fantastic. Attacking positioning, it's fantastic. You got agility 87, that is great. Balance 81, that is fantastic. Composure, dribbling, I mean, everything. It is on point with this player. You can see the reactions there too, which for me, it's one of the best, I mean, ratings that you can have this year, because player just, I mean, only with the left stick, I mean, they need to react and move very quick. Leadership, finesse shot, team player, and chip shot are his traits. I mean, he really stands for all those traits in the game. I mean, he's fantastic, and he had a fantastic career, man, especially with Celtic and Barcelona and so on and so on. Just a fantastic player in his days. 4-2-3-1 is going to be the formation that I will use in, and of course he's going to play as my lone striker, and he's going to have the instructions of getting behind and stay forward. This is my team, just a normal team, and I think that this is a team that I'm going to use in this weekend league. I'm really having fun with this team. Anyway, I'm going to try him guys out now. You're going to see highlights of me trying him in Division 2, and mostly see, I mean, how he performs, how he moves, is he worth or not, and all of that. Now, I'm gonna keep it real to you and say exactly, I mean, what I think, and I mean, what I really feel and think about this icon being Henrik Larsson. Now, he, if you want a clinical finisher, you can see here, he's your man. Absolutely, his finishing is outstanding. I mean, he can really score your goals out of anywhere, and being high medium, because he has high medium work rates, his baby card will allow him to move a lot on his own. And I wasn't playing here, by the way. I only got my controller on the last second, but it was too late. Anyway, him being high medium will allow him to make beautiful moves and create spaces on his own, and that is a fantastic, I mean, for your striker, because you just don't want a striker who's like a statue. I mean, you can see the finishing there with his weaker foot, and Larsson really has the ability to move beautifully without the ball. Now, whenever he has the ball, he's very elegant. And I do like his movement. He feels like a, I don't know, maybe like a Thierry Henry with the ball, but just beautiful to play with him. Now, my suggestion about him, to buy him or not, nationality is weak. What I mean about weak is that he will not give hard links to almost any player that we guys use. I mean, you can link him with Zlatan, of course, but Ibrahimovic, of course, doesn't have a card yet who can be like a wow card. But as I said, nationality, not the best. His price, maybe, for me, it's a bit high. But I told you that icons at the beginning of the game really do cost a lot, and when the icon SBC or icon swaps come out, their price will drop. And I mean, if he is 400k now, I can guarantee you that, I mean, his price during the FIFA will not be more than 200k or even less. But of course, it is the beginning of the game, and all the icons do cost, and we do not know if whatever we're gonna be the requirements, if they release icon SBCs and stuff like that. Because if the requirements are icon, for example, in every single one of them, of course, that icon are gonna be expensive. But to say that he is worth 400,000 coins, for me, not, because there are different players that you can buy with that price, and fantastic players. But he, don't get me wrong about him, he is clinical finisher, he is fantastic on and off the ball movement. I mean, just an incredible player to use. I always liked him. I did not review his card last year, but this year I said I'm gonna start with Henrik Larsson, man, because he always like had something that I really liked, and his body type is one of the best body types that you can find in game, because he is not small, not big, but he's like very normal, and that he has a lean body type which allows him to be very elegant, and just beautiful to play with him. He should have scored that. I was a bit mad, but here in this game, I'm playing for, if I win this game, I jump on to D1, man, and Henrik Larsson really helped me out in this game. Even in the first game, you saw that it was a gold parade from him, and just beautiful. That is a deadly shot. The goalkeeper was able to catch that, but that shot that he shoots immediately with his left or right, that is just a deadly finishing. And you can see me there, he did help me promote to D1. I mean, whenever you get promoted, you're gonna win even the 50,000 coins whenever you move to D1. Now, this is the last game of the review of Larsson, and this is gonna be a Division 1 game. To be fair to you, I tried my best here. That was a beautiful movement. It wasn't me. I should have shot that before taking that last step, but it was too late. But Larsson there, I mean, creating fantastic space. You can see Yannick Harrison here, which, by the way, I do suggest that player because he's fantastic. Here, fake shot. Maybe again a bad movement from me, but in general, only positive things about Larsson, because he is really an amazing player and an amazing icon. And I mean, let's leave his nationality apart, that he can give those hard links. I mean, he's an icon, he can link with everybody, and he can fit your teams. And I would suggest you guys to even try him as a cam or in a two striker formation, because he would be fantastic and amazing, just a deadly finisher. So this is pretty much it. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Again, if you have the coins, go buy and try him out, because he is just a fantastic player. So thank you guys for watching again, and I see you. Bye.